Welcome to Rainier Flight Service Painfield. As the Director of Flight Operations, I would like to welcome you to our facility. As a member of the Rainier Flight Service community, your passion for flying is something you share with thousands of other pilots. Whether you fly as a hobby or just starting out on a career toward becoming an airline pilot, we here in the Flight Operations Department are committed to ensuring your safety during all flight activities. Our mission is to help you gain access to information and expand your knowledge so you can pursue your passion with safety in mind, on the ground and in the air. During your training, you will be introduced to and trained to recognize many safety and procedural issues. And now that we have expanded operations between three unique locations, Renton, Tacoma, and Everett, it is essential for the RFS community to become familiar with each location's differences. So, let's explore each site together and uncover those unique safety concerns and differences. Because of Painfield's active commercial and general aviation activities, the TSA and Painfield operations have implemented stricter security measures on and around the airport. Access to the airport operations areas now require all non-badge personnel be escorted. Aircraft parking at Rainier Flight Service Payne has been designated as an AOA. Students, pilots, and passengers accessing the Rainier Flight Service aircraft parking area and the area immediately in front of the RFS maintenance hangar must be under the supervision of a designated escort. Pilots visiting from other Rainier Flight Service locations are allowed to exit and re-enter the AOA using their pilot certificates. When an escort is not available to regain access to the aircraft, you will need to reach out to Payne Operations. 425-388-5125. All Payne Rainier Flight Service instructors and office personnel are badged to escort. Payne Operations, the TSA, and Rainier Flight Service take airport security seriously, so don't go wandering off on your own. Located near the entrance gate of the aircraft parking area, you will find the aircraft supply locker. In it, you will find everything you need to complete your pre-flight walk around. The recommended cleaner and microfiber cloths for cleaning bugs and dirt off the windshield, extra oil, funnels, and paper towels. Make sure you select the appropriate oil for the aircraft. If you find the supply locker missing supplies, please bring it to the attention of an instructor or the RFS front desk. Unlike Rainer Flight Service Renton, fueling aircraft at Payne Field is done via the self-service pumps, located at the propeller self-service fuel island in the central ramp area. Taxiing aircraft from the Rainer Flight Service aircraft parking area does not require an ATC clearance. However, vigilance must be given during your taxi, and it is advised you follow these outline routes to the fuel island. Instructions on how to operate the fuel pumps are posted at the island. If you are unsure on how to fuel the aircraft, don't hesitate to ask an instructor until you gain the necessary experience. We in the Flight Operations Department hope you have found this short presentation informative. As you progress in your aviation endeavors, being aware of the safety concerns and operational differences will help you to make better decisions, and along with the RFS community, will keep the operations safe and efficient at each Rainer Flight Service location.